Money matters. News 8's Carter Evans joins us live from the Lapp Electric Business Desk at the New York Stock Exchange. Good morning, Carter.
Hey, Caitlin. I don't know if you noticed the camera angle's a little different today, and here's why. We're going to zoom out and show you. I've got some guests.
Hey, guys.
How about that?
You recognize these guys?
This is not green
screen,
by the way. This is the real deal.
We literally are on assignment. You know how they always say, oh, and Jerry and Lawyer are on assignment. Hey, we are.
Right, I know. They're not vacationing on the beach somewhere. I'm doing great. Thank you guys so much for visiting me here. You're going to get a big tour of the Stock Exchange today. Yep. You're going to be walking on the floor. You'll be on the floor for the opening bell. We're going to show you how this place works and what's going on and basically explain what I do here every day and how it relates to you guys.
Which is a very small set, I have to say, by the way, that you sit to do the
Which is why we're kind of, yeah, we're kind of cramped
Yeah,
in here.
I know. We're getting really friendly. We've never met in person.
Right.
I see you
and
on TV all the time.
Your personal space,
that's
so
okay. That's okay.
That.
I understand. You guys are pretty friendly.
Well, we've been talking kind of business news today. Yesterday, the Dow was down. But today, the futures look pretty strong.
Yeah, the futures are looking strong. And one of the reasons that we think that the numbers might have fallen yesterday is that we've had this big increase, this big run-up. It's actually been about 6.5 months now. Yeah. So to see stocks take a breather like they did yesterday is not uncommon at all, because what some people do is they say, hey, you know what? Stocks have gone up so much in the last couple of weeks. I need to cash in.
Sure.
I need to take some of these profits. And that may be what you saw yesterday. If you look at the big board now, just over to our right here, we'll zoom in and you can see SBZ. That's what we normally show you every day. If we keep pushing in just a little bit more, I don't know if we're maxed out on you. Right there, SPZ, it has a green arrow next to it. That is the ticker for S&P 500 futures.
That's up strong today.
It is. It's up 8.5 points. I rarely see it up that high.
Sure.
You know, that would be almost a 1% gain considering where it is right now, just above 1,000. So it looks like today we are going to have a positive open.
You
that's
know,
good
well,
news.
We're here, obviously, Carter, so that's why we're seeing the
Right, exactly. People are feeling really
it's
good about
good
that.
Positive energy. I have no doubt about it. All right, I can't believe we're already talking about holiday shopping. I heard, because Carter, by the way, does hits like this for
Can
many
you,
stations
wait,
across the country.
Pan over to Dana. We have to see Dana.
That's right, and that's the producer that does it all.
He actually has a producer.
And you've already been talking to people about holiday shopping today when you're doing all of your hits.
You know, the holiday shopping push actually started during the back to school push this year. Back to school shopping is usually a good indicator for how holiday shopping is going to go. And as you know, back to school shopping didn't go so well. People were out there, they were buying, but they were only buying absolutely what they needed. You know, it was good for us, very bad for retailers. So retailers are looking ahead to holiday shopping right now. They're trying to get a jump on it because they know it's going to be a really tough holiday shopping season this year.
So does this mean we should shop early, shop late? When can you get the best bargains? You know, that's what we have to try to figure
out.
Well,
here's one thing I can tell you. Last year, they had a glut of merchandise on store shelves because they ordered a whole lot. This year, after back-to-school shopping didn't perform so well, I can tell you retailers haven't been ordering as much merchandise. So you might need to get it while it's hot.
If you've got kids and you have to have that one item, you might not want to wait.
Or do like
trouble.
I do, just shop online. That's what I do.
Well,
like,
that's
do
what
everything online.
Right.
All right, well, we need to let you get back to business. I know we got to throw back to you, Caitlin, but we're going to be here all day today, and we're going to bring you these stories in the weeks to come, but we're going to be down the floor doing all kinds of fun stuff.
Yeah, we'll have a good time. Thanks for visiting.
Hey, thanks for inviting us over. We appreciate it.
Okay, Caitlin.
Right, back to you.
Hey, you guys are in New York. Go shopping now. Bring us something back here, right?
That's a good idea.
Actually, that's a good point.
I'm on it.
All right. Thank you. Good to see you, Lori and Jerry. We miss you.